I decided to not say I'm just a man, because that could be confusing.